Hi everybody, Edwin here. Today I will give you a demo on this guitar. So white guitar, this one is a ESP guitar. ESP Ltd Xtone series. So model is AC10E. Spruce top, then mahogany back and sides. Rosewood bridge and rosewood fingerboard. Then mahogany neck. See the headstock here with the Ltd and Xtone logo. So chrome diecast tuners. You see the position markers, quite interesting, with the abalone, and also the inlay is abalone. Also the bindings here, really nice looking guitar. Okay, so it has a preamp with the built-in tuners. So tuner, turn on the tuner here. So it is powered by 9 volts battery, and place the battery here. Okay, so I play the guitar, so you can hear the sound. By the way, I upgraded this one with the bone saddle, because the original one is plastic, so this one will make it better. Also, I restrung the guitar with this Dean Markley Helix strings, custom light, 12 to 53. Okay, so I play the guitar now. I play first acoustically using this microphone, so Neewer NW700. Then after that, I'll play with plug-in acoustic. Plug-in electronics. By the way, it has a thinner neck. It has a 42 millimeters nut width compared to other guitars with 43 millimeters. Okay. Now it's strumming, so acoustic first. Then using the preamp. Thank you. Okay, so that's it. Xtone series ESP guitar. So X AC10E. So again, thank you for watching.